Kanye West vs. Pete Davidson, the clash of the unlikely titans. It all started when Kim entangled with Pete on SNL in the whitewashed version of Aladdin, turning Kanye into Jafar with an 808. In the midst of a divorce, Kim flipped the script, switching up from musicians and ballplayers to a man who can't even hit a layup. Maybe there's hope for us all. Sparking the most random rivalry pop culture has ever seen, proving Kanye beefs with exclusively inexplicable enemies. He even disowned Kid Cudi for maintaining a relationship with Skeet. The man on the moon stayed 10 toes down despite gravity. A true friend. We've got fellas out here living their life in the gym on a diet of creatine, while a stick figure has the hottest chick in the game. Welcome to 2022, stupid. In Ye's latest video, he depicted Pete's kidnapping and death in claymation, a modern-day demonic celebrity deathmatch.